they say, beauty is pain.
No more. Now with this inflatable shampoo bowl.
Today. I think I have used conditioner on my locks in the 3 years that I've had them, twice. Now I did a little bit of research on conditioners to use in your locks, so this is one of the top ones that I got on a couple lists that I have looked at, so we will try it out. This is the olive oil brand. This is their replenishing conditioner. Infused with sweet orange oil, helps restore dry, damaged hair. No sulfates, mineral oil, or parabens. Let's see what this smells like. It actually smells like oranges. It smells pretty good. But this is actually going to leave my hair smelling very good. So that's that. And then the last new thing that I'm going to show you guys. Don't ask me how I came up with this, but I came up with this. This is Hair Booster with Pro Vitamin B5 Organic Hair Energizer. Hair loss therapy prevents thinning, repairs damaged hair, boosts strong, healthy hair, conditions without buildup, and then it also has a DHT blocker. Now, if you're like me, I don't know what the hell that means. But luckily for you and for me, they explained it on the box. That whole little section right there is about the DHT, so if you get it, you can actually read it. So this is what it looks like. Let's see what it smells like. I don't know about this actually. It's looking pretty thick. Grapeseed oil probably today, and tea tree oil, And that may be it.